Yeah.
She hits that pretty easy, you know.
Does it have an actual limiter or no?
Have a what?
Does it have an actual limiter?
Yeah, when the rods come up the bottom, that's the limit.
Well, all cars have that one. You want to put that shit in there or?
Do I want to put what in?
That, that can of stuff.
Not right now.
Okay.
Let's carry on what we're doing here. We got to get this TV cable hooked up before we can drive it. Put it in there.
Yeah, it's just this one.
You want to take a break, go in the house and get something to eat, or eat, or, well, no, no point in eating, we're going to be going down some number.
No, but if you
about an hour, like, say, it's going to have to wash off the window. And it's about
three.
I say we need to leave, be on the road by 1:15. Well, like I say, if you want to take a couple minute break, get something to drink, a beer, whatever.
My drink over here.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Must have been lying, hot shot.
Oh, have
you? That's the only place I've seen them in a long time.
Where'd you get them?
Home Hardware. They don't have them,
that's on the bottom. Is it not that big? That pipe system.
Sure looks to be the place for it, though. I mean, I guess minus the extra
luggage. No, yeah, that's where it was before. Originally, and then it probably makes it rain out. Okay, there's a bracket there. And now this is about to come up that far from the whole throttle.
Is it full? Would they go through part of that hole?
And no, they might. I'll take them out there and see what kind of hole. Thank you. So the ideal, I guess, would be slide it down there and slide it up there so that it's, those will go through, huh?
That's the only thing ever goes through. I should slide it down. Just because they're pretty narrow.
Well, it's the width of this minus the width of the diameter of that, right?
Yep.
That's quarter inch, I think. That's half inch. So go down an eighth of an inch there, up an eighth, and that leaves you a quarter.
As long as it's the same, it's the same diameter as the mirror.
Would you like the file lock, the rat tail file lock, I don't know what I got these days. You know, Ron?
Yeah.
Not a tool, it's a plastic carrying case, not tools in it, same as the plastic carrying case.
Oh yeah, okay, I just see something.
It could be in there, just check on top of the bench. If not, have a look over on the shelf unit, on the the opposite wall. It might be a rat tail, like I say, we're either going to look for a rat tail file, you know, it's a quarter inch diameter, 3/8. Or might see something else in the normal.
What's that?
No. I would imagine just ordinary steel. No reason for it to be hardened or anything. Off the tree back there, I got almost down off the one of those pine trees, right down almost to the ground.
Yeah.
That isn't one thing, it's another. You found a square one, did you?
Yeah, I think we're going to take it into the bench there.
Oh, okay. Today is a keen day, I think.
Well, no matter where I start.
No, you don't have to get
this way.
Too close to. You got to put them in here, right?
Yeah.
Two of them. So that it won't. that.
Yeah, just so you can go down.
Yeah, like I said, I put two of them in. One, that's good there, and the next one we do.